What about triple bead? Well, a little bit of resistance too. Plus triple bead, you only have one potion. So if you get chunked to half, you can't walk up until you heal back up. So this is the most consistent thing. Plus, like usually against Quinn, I end up rushing tabbies.
Follow my blade.
First blood. To battle.
We're here in case Leeson's looking for a knife. Man, what do you guys want me to do?
Ally has been slain. An ally has been slain.
I didn't get the spin damage. That's really unfortunate. If I got the spin damage there, there's a chance I got like a kind of good trade, which could lead to an all-in later. I don't know if when you use Ignite. I just went ahead and backed because it was a good opportunity to back. Quinn doesn't push the wave very quickly. And I had Tabby's dagger and a potion. If I didn't back there, the Quinn would come back into main with items and I wouldn't have backed yet. Could roam. Roughly even, yeah, so she's probably just a bit ahead of me. BF Storm Mage and Storm Razor.
This'll be a slaughter.
An ally has been slain.
What'd she do? Did she E into me and then flash before the E hit me? Is that what happened? Huh. That was very interesting. Blitherin King.
This'll be a slaughter.
Enemy killing. I got one for one. Should've just hopped onto the...
Into battle.
Shut down. What do you want me to do there, man?
I am your worst nightmare.
An enemy has been slain.
Oh, Quinn has no flash, right?
An enemy has been slain.
I can still push a big wave in the turret and then kill her with Ghost. So I can stack one more wave here. And then I can all in with Ghost. Hey, Zailchan, thanks for a prime sub, man. Appreciate it. Thank you. Hey man, I'm hitting this. You know, you pinging the turret isn't gonna make me click it any faster. Hey, thanks, Zailchan. I got Blade. I also got Rift too, so we got some stuff. Thank you. I got the red buff too, which is nice. No triumph, GG. Mid. I guess Kai'Sa could come top or something. Alright, Quinn has her flash up. I know this because we flash at the same time and my flash is up. Elzik has Rift going mid. I'd imagine Blitz and Quinn are going to rotate over there. I'm going to ping that for Annie. He knows. Ooh! The flash max range E on Leona for the engage. That's pretty hype. Oh, did she flash my Dover? Oh. Never mind then. Gem. Are they rotating up to me? I'll back off then. And the Kai'Sa's fed, but she's only late. I feel like getting something spicy this game, so don't judge me on this, guys. I feel like going Essence Weaver, even though it's not reworked. I just want to spin everywhere. Now I can get trendy too. Essence Weaver obviously isn't like super optimal because it only works after I ulti. But I'm feeling like there's gonna be a pop off with it this game that makes it look good. So we'll see what happens. Katarina hurts, man. Back out. I'll get Warhammer. He's got bottom.
This'll be a slaughter. Follow my blade.
Oh! The silence from Blitzcrank's ultimate made it so I couldn't heal.
Has been slain.
This'll be a slaughter. You already get that far away? Damn. I skipped team out this game because I wanted to blade the Rune King as fast as possible for early all wins against Flynn. It worked out pretty well. I got a lot of kills. There's a wave bottom that someone's gonna go grab, probably Kai'Sa, and then we can do Baron. Whatever, I'll take it. I ulted a little bit early just because Cat's Burst is insane. It's all good. don't know if Lee Sin can make it in time. We'll do it way before it gets here. I'm just gonna group here. Guess we gotta pick. They got engaged on before I could get there, unfortunately. That cat got like 5,000 resets. That's not true, it didn't pop off there, I just got CC too hard. Oh, is she back already? Oh, she must have done red buff. Follow my play. Am I going Essence Retriever? I'm just, you know, doing a different build. I've been doing mostly the same build all day. So I'm just switching it up. I guess I'll just split. Okay, Katarina is dead, so team should be able to fight pretty easily. Katarina is the only thing I can carry this game for them. Akaisa doesn't have enough support to carry. Maybe I was wrong. At least in the beast. Oh, I mistimed my spin by half second. Damn. If I had timed that spin perfectly and gotten the spin damage and the auto before she got full rotation of the plasma on me, I could have killed her. It's sweeper for Kai'Sa? Alright. You want Frosh? I'll take your word of advice, man. Because honestly, sweeper would help there. I am your worst.
He has been slain. Your turret has been destroyed.
We just need to get an instant like CC on Katarina. And then we can burst her with Annie. Yeah, maybe I should have stood next to her and auto-E'd. That might have been better. Just so I guarantee that the spin will hit. Spin's up, but... Okay. We're rotating.
Follow my blade.
I'm back up. Kha'Zix had the right call, the team didn't follow it though.
Into battle.
Katarina might try to take out this ward. Release in. Or actually, make him. Mountain. Got her. I cut her in. Like on the back cycle. Honestly, she was pushed.
Into
everyone else backed, but they left her in dust. She should let me lifesteal. Good enough. I mean, those three should be able to take up the clan, right? Any of Flash? No, she doesn't. Can't pick up anything? That's unlucky. I can have just sniped that Annie. So I overcapped on CDR a little bit because of Transcendence, but it's going to be 1280, so I'm still worth. But I sell tabbies for dead man's? Oh.
As you wish. I am your worst nightmare.
See if I can catch up that Quinn. Damn, I could have W'd her. I thought I was in range for Bork. I guess I'll kill by Lee Sin. What happened? Did she miss her ult or something?
Shut down. An ally has been slain.
don't know how to use the Essence Reaver very well. I was like spinning too much. I got spun when it was bad. I was like spamming on my E between auto attacks. I actually got so many spins out there though. So I asked who has Zhonya. He said Kai'Sa, so I focused at Katarina first. And Katarina also had Zhonya. That's unfortunate. Guess we'll play for next turn. Follow my blade. Should I just sell my Essence Reaver for a Death Dance? It's probably gonna be infinitely better. Game's over. Kind of just walked up and inted. I don't know. Death Dance might be the more 1v9 item. I had a little bit of fun with the Essence Reaver though, so I'm still worth. Alright, Trendy. Phage proc plus CDR. Pretty good. And it gives a little bit of movement speed. Switch to AP trend. I mean, I had enough gold, I think. I had like 4,000 extra.